All right, Coach. Kept it close, but couldn't get those stops down the stretch there. What are your thoughts on Winthrop and your team's performance overall?
You know, Winthrop's a very good team. We knew that coming in. You know, they've got almost 40 wins over the last 2 years. I mean, that's a legit ball club. We battled. We did. The guys stayed right there. We didn't do a good enough job containing the ball. That's how they got all those threes. They broke us down off penetration, pitched it out. They do a really good job moving the ball. We've just got to stay in front of the basketball a little bit better.
Another solid night from McFarland with 20 points and that really cool, really nice half-court shot at the end of the first half there. How much do you rely on him, and what are some things that you can kind of get other guys involved in the offense?
Yeah, David's doing some really good things. He is, and he's been consistent every day in practice. He's working hard. The guys are doing a really good job playing toward him, playing for him, you know, getting him open, those sorts of things. You know, we've got some other guys that are very capable, honestly. We've just got to continue to carve out our niche and find each other. You know what I mean? That's the bottom line.
So it doesn't get any easier with Valpo on the road Wednesday. What are some positive things or just things you can take from this game to kind of help move forward during the season?
You know, again, we're doing some good things. We are. And I know that score doesn't necessarily show it, especially on the defensive side of the ball. But we're not far away. We really aren't. You know, we battled back. They made a run at us. We gave that kid number three several shots that they made a little run, but we responded to it. You know, you go into halftime down one. We came out of the gates in the second half with the right mindset. But again, we just didn't stay in front of the ball. And that's all it was.
Awesome. The rebounds were pretty close, and did you like to see that out of your guys today?
Yeah, we responded. I mean, because I think they got us maybe by two.
Yeah,
we were down quite a bit more than that at the half. I think it might have been 10 to 12 at the half. You know what I mean? So we responded. No, those are effort plays. That's a mindset. That's a mentality. So we were much more aggressive in the second half, and that's definitely a positive takeaway.
Awesome. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.